Here. God bless you all.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The Lord is good.
This morning
I'm going to ask you this question. Do you want to be pleasing to God? That God really likes you. You know, God loves the whole world, all people. But God likes the people who really follow Him and obey Him and serve Him. You know, there are many people go to church. They just listen to a sermon, and sometimes they fall asleep. And then when they go home, do they really have a close relationship with God? When they have a close relationship with God, and does what God wants him to do, God is very happy. And God is looking for people like that. Are you someone like that? Are you someone like that? That you are really pleasing to God. That God is happy with you. This is very important. Because if you are pleasing to God, God will bless your whole life. And bless everything you do. He'll provide for you. He'll lift you up to a high level. Then you can bless many people. Do you want to be someone like that? If you want to be someone like that, you need to pay a high price. That you really dedicate your life to God, offer your body as a living sacrifice to God, and also do not be conformed to the world, but be transformed by the renewal of your mind, and really dedicate your life to God and serve Him. God will be very happy with you, and He'll bless you in every way. How many of you are willing to really say, Lord, you are the number one in my life? I really dedicate my life to you. Now I'm very happy that you raise your hand. Can you raise your hand high up to God and say, Lord, I dedicate my life to you. My life is yours. Please use my life. Bless my life. Use my life mightily. That I can bless more and more people. I'm willing to follow you. Obey you and serve you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. You know, who does the Lord really like? In Matthew 9:13, Jesus said this: I desire mercy, not sacrifice. For I have not come to call the righteous but sinners.
ahubwo ntabwo naje guhamagara abakiranutsi ahubwo naje guhamagara abanyabyaha.
Jesus said I desire mercy.
Yesu aravuga ngo icyo nkeneye cyane ni imbabazi.
Then you really have mercy upon the people here.
Rero afitiye imbabazi abantu bari aha
on the outside
n'abari hanze yaha.
Let me tell you,
reka mbabwire ibi,
I'm 66 years old already.
Ubu mbona nsheshaka ngo mfite 66.
You know, I could just rest at home and play, you know, tennis or table tennis every day.
Urero jye nakina biyari nashobora no gukina tennis.
And have fun and take pictures and play.
Yes, or no kugenda gafotora wagira ngo abandi ntibabisofora.
When I go to different countries, train people to serve God.
Yewe najya no mu bihugu hirya no hino nkakorera Imana nkanasenga.
Because I know many people are not ready for Jesus.
Kuko ndabizi hari abantu benshi batiteguye gukorera Yesu.
Many people are not serving God.
Ari benshi badakorera Imana.
Now, let me tell you how God has blessed me. Not to be proud, but to say how, you know, how God treats those who He is pleased
with.
Now, I have known people who are 40-some years old. And they say when they reach small letters they cannot read it, they need eyeglasses.
Ariko abaha Bibiliya ifite utunyuguti dutoya bikabananira kubisoma bagakenera ya marinete cyangwa amadarubindi.
But I'm 66 and I don't need eyeglasses to read small letters.
Ariko njyewe mfite imyaka 66 ariko ndacyasoma neza n'umwana ufite vuba.
And God gives me strength also. And he blessed me with a wonderful wife. The picture here. And she's loving to me. And she's very wise, this picture. She's very wise to support my ministry. And God also provides for me so I can go to different countries. I have seen many miracles. One time a woman with cancer, I prayed for, and she had pain for over a month. When I prayed for her, she experienced great joy. And the pain went away. And she went back to check up. And the doctor said the cancer is gone. And the woman said this. God wants to use you too.
Imana ashaka kugukoresha nawe. Komera Imana amashyi.
God wants to use you too.
Imana irashaka kugukoresha nawe.
If you are pleasing to the Lord,
niba urushimisha Imana,
He will use you mightily.
Imana izagukoresha bikomeye.
And God will be happy with you.
Imana izakwishimira.
Let me tell you, one time I was flying to Africa.
Rimwe nari mu nzira nzo muri Afurika.
And then I missed a plane because I miscounted the time. And then when I went up to the counter and asked about the plane, and a person said the plane has left. You have to rebook the ticket.
Ngo rero ugomba kongera ukishyura itike bakongera bakagutunganyiriza indi.
And then when I went to the rebooking counter,
ngo nsubiyongera nanone kukongera ngo bantunganyirize itike,
the woman said you bought a ticket in Hong Kong so you have to call Hong Kong.
Barangije barambwira ngo rero ngo wayobye ukwiye gusubira inyuma waguze itike Hong Kong.
And I called Hong Kong.
Ndahamagara Hong Kong.
And then the person said it's very difficult to change the plane.
Barambwira ati kubera uburangare bwawe rero biragoye guhindura iyo tike cyangwa guhindura indege.
And she said, can you try some other way?
wabarambwira ngo none ngo ugerageze ahandi.
And I pray to God,
mpitamo gusenga Imana.
With you everything is possible.
Mana nzi ko ushobora byose.
You always help those who follow you.
Ndabizi ujya utabara bose abagukurikira bose.
Please solve this problem.
Mana nkemurira kino kibazo.
And then I went up to the woman to who is responsible for rebooking the ticket.
None usanga umugore wari ushinzwe gutanga amatike y'indege.
And then I said, please make a phone call, find out what I can do.
None ndanye nanga binyamuneka mudamu we wahamagaye cyangwa ukareba rwose ukanamfasha rwose bakagemurira iki kibazo.
And then she made a phone call.
Arangije rero arahamagara.
And while she was making the phone call,
ngo arimo guhamagara,
suddenly her eyes were wide open.
None ngo mbona amaso yanjye arafungutse.
And she said something like, how could that happen?
Gwe ngo mbonye umugore abuye amaso cyane ndangije ni eh ni biki bibayeho.
And then she said to me,
arambwira ati,
the plane has come back.
Gwe andereje yari yagusize yagarutse amashyi ku mwami.
And I later asked people, what in the plane, why did the plane come back?
Umva kandi kutanyurwa kwanjye ntangira kubaza abantu ngo kuki indege yagarutse.
And then the person said to me,
Nohumana arambwira ati,
the plane just could not take off.
Yewe indege yananiwe kuguruka.
There was some problem.
Ngo hari utubazo yari ifite.
And it tried and tried.
Ngo yagerageje kuguruka.
And it could not take off.
Imera nk'inyoni yasize amababa.
So it came back.
Ngo yanga kuguruka.
What I want to tell you is,
icyo nshaka kubabwira ni iki.
If you really love God,
niba ukunda Imana by'ukuri,
God knows it.
Imana irabizi
neza. God remembers it.
Imana irabyibuka.
And He bless you.
Kandi izaguha umugisha.
Let me tell you, there are 10 times that people did not know me.
Ari inshuro 10 abantu batamenye.
And they had dreams and they saw me before I went to that land.
Inshuro 10 byabayeho abantu batanzi bagiye barota. Bandota mu nzozi ndangije biza kuba byo.
If you look on YouTube and search,
uramutse ugiye muri ziriya nkoranyambaga ukajya ku YouTube ugakora ubushakashatsi,
and search South Africa Pastor Yip YIP YIP,
ugiye rero ukareba ugashaka umuntu witwa muri Afurika ukareba witwa Yip, ubwo ni ya I na P cyangwa se pa.
You saw this testimony of a woman who had a dream that the night before I arrived at South Africa. In a dream she was chased by someone and she was afraid. And then she ran to a house and look inside, there was a Chinese boy. And then she asked the boy to open the door. Inside she saw some Chinese praying.
Ariko ngore yaje mu rusengero ngabonamo abashinwa baririmba kuki batabanyarwanda.
She says she never saw Chinese in her dream.
Nono aravuga ngo yigeze abona umushinwa mu nzozi.
And then I showed up.
Nono ngo mera ko ndahagera.
And I said to her,
mbwira uwo mugore nti,
would you like me to pray for you?
Ese wanyemerera ngo gusengera mugore.
And the moment I lay hand on her,
ngamurambitse ibiganza,
in the dream, she experienced great joy and great love. And then when she woke up, she was filled with joy from that prayer in the dream. So when she woke up, it was like this. As she said, it was me. Now the reason is because we are having live broadcast right now. The
cell phone.
And then she said it was me because the person in the dream looked like me. And also when I pray for her in real person, she experienced the love and the joy of the Lord. And also I talked about the love and the joy of the Lord. So she said she saw me in a dream before I came. And then she was filled with joy and love when I prayed for her in a dream. This is one of the 10 persons who saw me in a dream or vision before I went. What I'm saying is, you too, if you love God and follow God and obey God, God will honor you and bless you. And then God will bless your whole life. I know many people in this country, they may be suffering from poverty or other problems. Or family problems. But if you love God totally and have mercy on people, you'll be able to bless many people and God will be very happy with you and He'll bless your whole life. You know, after I became a Christian, one day someone offered to me, would you like to go overseas to study in a Bible school and seminary? I did not have the money to do that. But she will find a way to help me do that. Now, how God blesses you, I don't know. But if you love God and have mercy upon people, God will be very happy with you. He will bless your whole life. Now I want to say, we don't bless people, have mercy upon people in order to get blessings. The purpose is not to get blessings. The purpose is just to say, Lord, I want to please you. And I want to bless people. Then God is happy with you. Now there was a woman here one night. We pray, and then she experienced a great joy. Is she here?
The
one who was filled with great joy?
That's her.
She was filled with great joy on that day. Now, would you like to share what happened on that day?
I felt the power of happiness, of joy, because of how you told whatever things went well.
So I hope you all hunger for God.
Nizera ko mwese magiriza ranyota zo gushaka Imana.
Let me share with you what happened to me in 1998.
Reka bagiri byamba yaho muri 1998.
When an evangelist laid hand on me,
ubwo muvuga butumwa ndamikaga ikiganza,
immediately I felt great power enter me like electricity.
Numvise imbaraga zingendamo zimeze nk'amashanyarazi.
And also I felt great love enter me.
Yakuva nzurukundo nyinjiyemo.
The love was so strong I cried for a long time.
Ngo rukundo rwanteye kurira ngondira mwanya munini ndira.
And I said, I never knew that I can have this close relationship with God.
Ndavuga ni yewe sinzi ko rwose nakabaye ngira urukundo nk'uru nk'uru rutuma ndira ntarira mwanya munini.
And experience this great love.
Ariko mu by'ukuri nagize urukundo rwinshi cyane.
So in that whole meeting,
rero mu giterane cyose,
I kept thanking God.
Navuga mana nshobora kugushimira.
Thank you Jesus for your love.
Urakoze Yesu kubw'urukundo rwawe.
You are so real.
Yesu uri hano.
I love you.
Ndagukunda.
I want to stay in the strong presence of God.
Nashaka kuguma mu kubaho kw'Imana.
And when I went home,
ngiye mu rugo,
I kept loving God.
Nakomeje nkunda Imana.
And I kept spending long time praying every day.
None mara amasaha menshi nsenga Imana.
And then a period of time after that,
none agahe ko kandi nyuma y'ibyo,
every time I pray I experience great joy flowing through me.
Iyesho sionsenze rero yakatubitwenge biranyica gaseka n'ibyishimo byinshi.
So something like this.
Yoro bimeze gusa.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Praise
God. Gada sena aleluya. Oh, hallelujah. Yoro bimeze agaseka gutyo.
Oh, every time I pray.
Kiyosena nuko rwose bigende.
Even in the middle of night.
Yego niyo habari mu gicuku ndiye nyine.
I can experience great joy.
Bwana ngarwa sengize byishimo byishi cyane.
And how I go through my body.
Yego mbaraga mu mubiri wanje.
Also when I pray for people.
Yo senye abantu rero.
They experience peace and love and joy.
Nuwo senye barishima na bagaseka nanje.
And I brought many people to Christ.
Rero abantu benshi bakurira kuri Kristo.
And I brought many people to serve God.
Abandi nanone nkabasunikira gukorera Imana.
I have raised up a few missionaries.
Yewe nashoboye kurera abamisiyoneri.
And I raised up ministers.
Nashoboye kuzamura abakozi b'Imana mbigishije.
You know, when you really follow God and love God,
mu by'ukuri iyo ukoreye Imana ukayikurikira,
you receive the strong anointing of the Holy Spirit.
Icyo gihe amavuta adasanzwe akuzaho.
And then you can pray for people and they experience God.
Ushobora gusengera abantu bakumva Imana muri bo.
And you can lead people to Christ.
Kandi abantu benshi bashobora gukizwa.
You know the Holy Spirit is very real.
Murabizi umwuka wera ariho ni muzima.
Now in that experience my first response was, I didn't know I can have this close relationship with God.
Rero icyo gihe bandambitse ibiganza ntabwo nari nzi ko nashobora gucakirana n'imbaraga nk'izo.
And I said, I want to keep this close relationship with God.
Nanjye ndavuga ni Yesu ndamukomeza nabwo nyine ko izi mbaraga z'Imana zizancika.
And the second thought that came to me,
noneho ikindi gitekerezo cyanjemo,
if the evangelist can do that by the power of God,
niba umuvuga butumwa ashobora gukora ibyo ngibyo bikoreshejwe n'imbaraga z'Imana,
I want to be able to do that too.
Navuga ngo nanjye byashoboka.
So I spend long time praying.
Namaze igihe kinini nsenga.
And one time in a meeting.
Noneho rimwe ndi mu giterane.
An evangelist prayed for me and I experienced great joy.
Umuvuga butumwa niba yaransengeye nkagira ibyishimo ntigeze kugira.
And I want to keep that joy.
Nabashaka gukomeza umunezero ntucike.
So in that whole meeting,
none muri icyo giterane cyose,
I kept loving God in my heart.
Yewe mbanarishimye mu mutima.
And I kept experiencing joy.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. And the joy kept coming through.
No munezero ngo kagumusese kana muri ge.
And when I was taking the bus home,
No, nuriye bisi ntashye.
I want to keep this anointing.
Ndavuga ngo izi mbaraga zijyaho zinshika.
So that in the future, every time I pray, I will have the joy of the Lord.
Buri gihe rero nahora ngasenga ngo Mana, ngumane umunezero uva ku Mana.
On the way home,
ndi mu nzira njya mu rugo.
I kept loving God.
Ngenda rwose nkunakunze Imana cyane.
But I cannot laugh out loudly in a bus.
murabibona rwose nagendaga no muri bisi nacitse urondogoro ariko muri bisi simusakuza.
So I did this quietly.
No, no, muri bisi nasikira mu mutima.
This is what I did.
Mwabibonye nuko yabigenzaga ari muri bisi.
God. And it drew more stain
in me.
When I went home, I kept loving God. The next day and the day after that, and every day after that, I kept spending time with God.
Yego ndagenda nshikura urondogoro buri munsi urondogoro rwo mu mwuka ariko nkikundira Imana nezerewe mu Mana iby'Yesu utabimbaza.
And the joy of the Lord stay in me.
Ubyishimo biva ku Mana igikumira muri jye.
Now I pray for many people.
Bagenzi nasengeye abantu benshi cyane.
They experience the joy.
Nabo bagendeye mu munezero w'Imana.
But they don't want to spend time praying.
Ariko bo ntibashake kuguma ku marwanya munini basenga.
And I hope today you say, yes, I hunger for the anointing of the Holy Spirit.
Ariko nizera ko wowe uri vuga uti ngeza komeza inyota yo gushaka Imana igihe icyo ari cyo cyose.
I hunger for a close relationship with God.
Ko njyewe nshaka guhora nsabana n'Imana.
That I can be used by God.
Kugira ngo nkoreshwe n'Imana.
That I can enjoy the relationship.
Kugira ngo ndusheho gusabana n'iyo Mana.
And I can pray for my neighbors and friends and relatives.
In nsengere abaturanyi banyu nsengere n'abandi bose.
And bring them to Jesus.
Abatarakizwa mbazanire Yesu.
Do you want to do that?
Ese nawe urashaka gukora bene ibyo?
Do you want to do that?
Urashaka gukora ibyo? Umutemera.
Let me tell you.
Reka mbabwire.
You need to pay a price.
Ugomba gutanga ikiguzi.
You need to really keep praying.
Ugomba guhora usenga
at least half an hour a day or longer.
Uyu usenga nibura umara isaha usenga cyangwa urenze amasaha.
Loving God all the time from our heart.
Gukunda Imana umutima wawe gukunda Imana ibihe byose.
Really is happy with God.
Yewe ushimisha Imana.
And desire the presence of God.
Kandi ugahora ukeneye kuba imbere y'Imana.
Let me give you some Bible verses about how we can experience God.
Reka mbihere ibyanditswe noneho uko warushaho kumva imbaraga z'Imana.
Now the first is John 14:27. Now you can write this down.
Iyo rero bafite agakaramu n'agapapuro bakwandika Yohana 14:27.
And then when you pray for people in the future,
hanyuma nusengera abantu, nusengera busengera uvuye aha,
when you experience the peace or the love or the comfort of the Lord,
ubona bishimye banezerewe bafite imbaraga z'Imana,
you can tell them God has blessed you.
Uzi ubabwira uti Imana yabahaye umugisha.
Do you want God to continue bless you?
Ese urashaka ko Imana ikomeza kuguha umugisha?
And then if the person is willing, you can bring the person to Jesus Christ. You believe in Jesus Christ.
Yano menye ko uwo muntu ashobora kuzana undi amuzaniye Kristo.
Now in this next few days, I'm going to train all those who want to serve God.
Rero iyi minsi mike isigaye iri imbere ngiye gutoza abantu bakorera Imana n'abandi bashaka gukorera Imana,
so that you can be raised up to a high level.
Kugira ngo ushobore kuzamurwa ku yindi ntera.
Okay, so Matthew, John 14:27, John.
Yohana 14:27.
Jesus said, my peace I give you.
Yesu yaravuze ngo mbahaye amahoro yanjye.
So Jesus can give us peace.
Yesu ashobora kuduha amahoro.
So many people when they pray they feel very peaceful.
Abantu benshi iyo basenze bumva baguwe neza bafite amahoro.
Also you can enjoy the peace.
Nawe wakumva utekanye ufite ayo mahoro.
The reason why I can pray for a long time.
Rero impamvu intera gusenga cyane igihe kirekire.
Because I just enjoy God.
Nuko mba numva nshimishijwe n'Imana.
Yesu.
Barumva Imana ibyo. Yesu.
Yesu. Hallelujah.
Yesu.
I just enjoy God.
Ibyo rero bituma ndyoherwa n'Imana.
So prayer is a way of enjoying life.
Rero niba hari ibintu bishimisha mu buzima ni ugusenga.
And then Matthew 11:28.
Matayo 11:28.
Come to me all you who are weary and burdened and I'll give you rest.
Abamushye n'abaremewe munsange ndabaruhura.
So when the people experience the Holy Spirit, they'll find the burdens go away. They feel very free and relaxed. Many people are grateful. They said it's like a stone, a rock has been lifted up from the hearts. Now let me tell you, if you do what I tell you to do, you know, and you go home and do it every day, you'll be surprised when you pray for people will experience the presence of God. And then Romans 5:5, God has poured out his love into our hearts by the Holy Spirit. When you pray for some people, they experience the love of God. Now you look under anointing of love, Pastor Yip YIP on YouTube. And you can see the people who experience the love of God. When I pray for them, and you too, I'm not saying I'm special. Actually, God chose me when I was weak. I have nothing to boast of. I really thank God that He let me experience the Holy Spirit and changed my whole life, and then my ministry go higher and higher, and I thank God for that. Your life too can go up higher and higher. Hallelujah. And then I say in chapter 61:1-3, there it says that the Holy Spirit is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to preach good news to the poor, and also to heal the brokenhearted. Now in the past, many people who are sad came to me as a pastor, they came to me for help. But I have no way to help them to be relieved from the sadness. And I just told them to pray and believe in Jesus and follow Jesus. But many of them continue to be sad and depressed. But after experiencing the Holy Spirit, there are many people I pray for who have sadness or depression, and then they were healed, and they experienced the burdens go away, and the heart was healed, and they experienced joy and love. You know, there are many people who are sad and burdened because of money or other problems. You can bring comfort to them. Do you want to do that? Okay, and then Mark chapter 16.
Johanna, verse
17. It says that miracles will follow those who believe. miracles will follow those who believe.
Mariko ibice 15 murongo 17 avuga ngo ibitangaza bizakurikira abizera.
They will cast out demons in Jesus' name.
Bazirukana abadayimoni mu izina ryanjye.
And they'll lay hand on the sick and they'll be healed.
Bazarambika ibiganza ku barwayi bakire.
This is what Jesus promised.
Ibi nibyo Yesu yadusezeranije.
Before the end of the world,
kugeza ku mpera y'isi,
when the gospel is being preached to the whole world,
ubutumwa bubwirizwa ku isi yose,
when you have a close relationship with him and believe in Jesus,
yukize ubusabane bw'imbaraga n'Imana,
you can cast out demons,
wakwirukana abadayimoni,
and then in Jesus' name you lay hands on people and they are healed.
Mu izina rya Yesu karambika ibiganza ku barwayi bagakira mukomere Imana amashyi.
Do you want this to happen to you?
Urashaka ko nawe uzabikora? Urashaka kurambika ibiganza ku barwayi bagakira?
Okay, now, let me tell you briefly what we should do in order to receive the strong anointing of God.
Reka mbabwire mu nca make uko bashobora kwakira izo mbaraga zo gusigwa kw'Imana.
And then I'm going to ask two persons to come up and pray for them, and then let you see how the Holy Spirit can come upon people.
Hanyuma nibabaze ibibazo nze kubahamagara, nibabaze ibibazo hanyuma nze kuza no kubasaba uko nabasengera ukuntu namwe mwashobora kubikora.
Later I'll ask two persons who really hunger for God and want to dedicate their life to God to come up.
Hanyuma nibuze kubahamagara mbaze no ku muntu witeguye kwiyegurira Imana, gukorera Imana mu buryo bwose.
Now also after the service and also in these few days I'm happy to pray for more people.
Hanyuma nyuma y'amateraniro niba hari ikintu kinshimisha no gusengera abantu benshi cyane.
Okay, now I want to say how we can have the strong anointing of the Holy Spirit.
No, ni gute twagira amavuta adasanzwe akomeye y'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo.
Number one,
icyambere,
repent of all sins.
Wihana ibyaha byose.
Hate sins.
Kwanga icyaha.
And turn away from sins.
Uhindukira pe ugahunga icyaha.
Now many people say it's too hard to overcome the sins. I want to say to you, if you know how great is God's love and His power, and how your life can go higher and higher, and understand that sins are very destructive, then you have the motivation to say no to sins. You know, I know that I've heard that in many places, including Africa, fornication, adultery is very common.
Ariko rwose ntutubeshyere ngo Afurika ngo niho haba ubusambanyi gusa, niho hanyu ushobora kuba buri.
Many people say, if a beautiful woman, a handsome man is in front of me and he's or she is interested in me, it's too hard to say no.
Yewe ngo usanga umugore mwiza rwose badashobora guhakanira baje kumutereka ngo bamusambanye.
But let me tell you, fornication or adultery is going to destroy your life.
Yewe ngo reka mbabwire, yaravuze ngo muri Afurika ngo turi abasambanyi cyane, ariko aravuze ngo reka mbabwire ngo ubusambanyi buzabarimbura, buzarimbura ubugingo bwawe.
God hates the sins.
Imana yanga icyaha.
Now, have you been to places where the washroom, the toilet is very smelly, bad smell?
Ariko se yabura umuntu ujyayo uko twese tujyayo ngo warwigeze ujya ahantu bituma urebe ukuntu hari ikinuko kibi cyane.
You go to a toilet like that, you really want to rush out, right?
Wari wagera ahantu mu bwiherero cyangwa se ku musarani ngo wumve ukuntu hanuka, wumve wasubirayo utitumye.
Let me tell you, when God sees sins, God has the same feeling. He dislikes sins.
Reka mbabwire n'Imana ikubona icyaha. Imana ibonye icyaha ngo kirayimukira cyane birenze uko wa muntu ko mubi wo mu musarani ukunukira.
So when I understand how great is God's love and how He can use me,
ariko iyo ntekereje ukuntu Imana inkunda n'umunyabyaha nampindura ikankoresha,
I will say no to any lustful thoughts or any kind of temptation.
Ibyo bikwiye kuntera guhakanira ikitwa icyaha n'igisa nacyo nkagihungira kure.
Okay, the first is hate sin. ujye wanga icyaha and say no to sins.
Yewe ntugakore icyaha.
Now some people repent like that.
Bari abantu bose bitwara bashya.
Oh Lord, I'm sorry I committed adultery today.
Kadada mu nsengero rwose Imana imbabarire ngo nasambanye.
I'm sorry I've done something bad.
Mbabarire rwose nakoze ikibi.
But the next day when I see a beautiful woman, they commit adultery again.
Ariko ngo yasohoka ari hanze yakubitana n'agakobwa keza kugira kajya mu busambo.
So I hope that in our repentance we say, I hate that sin.
Ako nibwira ko umuntu agiye kwihana yakaba avuga ngo Mana rwose mfasha kwanga icyaha ndacyanga.
It can destroy my life totally.
Kuki icyaha gishobora kurimbura ubugingo bwanjye burundu.
Okay, number two, how to be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Ingingo ya kabiri, uko wakuzuzwa imbaraga z'umwuka wera.
Really believe in the Bible and love the Bible and read the Bible and apply the Bible.
Wizere ijambo ry'Imana muri Bibiliya, ukoresha Bibiliya, usome Bibiliya, wiringire Bibiliya, ugendere mu mirongo ya Bibiliya.
The Bible has many great promises.
Rero Bibiliya ifite amasezerano menshi kandi akomeye.
I always hold on the promises of God.
Yewe rero nzirikana amasezerano ari muri Bibiliya.
He says, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness and all these things will be added to you.
Amasezerano amubwira ati ahubwo banza ushake ubwami bw'Imana no gukiranuka kwayo n'ibindi byose uzabyongereza.
And I hold on to it.
Kandi nkashimikira.
And then the Bible also said in Psalm 91, because a person loves me, he will raise him up.
Rero muri Zaburi 91 ngo kubera ko yagukunze akaramata izakuzamura.
For high as heaven is above the earth, so great is his love toward those who fear him.
Nk'uko ijuru ryitaruye isi, ni nako imbabazi z'Imana zingana igirira abayikunda.
So I hold on to God's promises.
Reke dukomeze amasezerano y'Imana tuyafate tuyakomeze.
Number three.
Icya gatatu.
Believe that God really loves us.
Wizere neza ko Imana idukunda.
And He really wants to fill us with the Holy Spirit.
Ko ishaka no kutwuzuza imbaraga z'Umwuka Wera.
Now when some people pray, they pray like this.
Iyo abantu basenga bakasenga gutya.
Some people pray like this. Oh God, where are you? Please come to help me. Yeah. I need you.
Mama, rwose mfashe nyine kumfasha ngwino mama ndakeneye.
I'm in trouble, why don't you come?
Mama kandi mu bibazo kututaza ngo ntabare.
But when we have faith, we can pray like this.
Ati ufite kwizera dore uko usenga.
God, I know that you're very happy whenever I pray to you.
Mana ndabizi igihe cyose urishimye iyo ngusenze.
You have been moving my heart to come to you.
Wahindiye umutima wanjye kugira ngo ngusange.
And you want to bless me.
Urashaka kumpa umugisha.
And use me mightily.
Urashaka kunkoresha bikomeye.
So I know when I pray.
Ndabizi iyo nsenga.
You for sure to bless me.
Mu by'ukuri umpa umugisha.
You want to fill me with the Holy Spirit.
Urashaka kunyuzuza imbaraga z'Umwuka Wera.
So every time I pray, I know that God is happy.
Iyo nsenze igihe cyose menya ko Imana yishimye.
When we have a pure heart to pray, God is always happy.
Iyo dufite umutima utunganye dusenga, Imana ibihe byose birayinezeza.
And then the fourth key, very important to be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Kandi ni icy'ingenzi kuzuzwa imbaraga z'Umwuka Wera.
To worship God in spirit and in truth.
Kuramya Imana, kuyisenga, kuyiramya no kuyisenga mu mwuka no mu kuri.
The whole spirit worship God.
Umwuka Wera biguha kuramya Imana.
Now many people pray just with the mouth.
Hari abantu rwose basengesha umunwa gusa.
Oh Lord help me, oh Lord give me strength, oh Lord help me.
Mana n'umugisha, mana ngira gutya bitava ku mutima.
But it's important to pray from the heart.
Ariko ni byiza gusenga biva ku ndiba y'umutima.
Now we have the spirit and the soul.
Dufite umwuka, dufite umutima, dufite n'ubugingo.
Say with me, spirit and soul. Tell them to say after you, spirit and soul.
Hari umutima cyangwa se umwuka n'ubugingo. Ngo ni mu bisubiremo. Umutima n'ubugingo.
And then the soul includes this and tell them to say after you. The mind, the will, and the feelings.
Rero ubugingo, umuntu cyangwa umutima bifite ibyiyumviro, bifite ibitekerezo, bifite n'ibyiyumviro. Ngo ni mu bisubiremo.
Tell them to say after you. The spirit, the soul includes the mind, the will, and the feelings.
Rero ubugingo bufite imitekerereze, bufite ibyiyumviro, bufite n'ubwenge.
Okay, say.
Ngo ni mu bisubiremo. ubugingo bufite ubwenge bufite ubwiyumviro bufite no gutekereza.
So the whole mind say God is the best.
Ubugingo bwanjye buravuga ngo Imana ni nziza.
The whole mind say following God is the best.
Ubugingo bwanjye buvuga ko gukurikira Imana ari byiza kuruta byose.
Everything is in God's hand.
Byose biri mu kuboko kw'Imana.
God is the most important person in my whole life.
Ibyo ni ingira mumaro cyane mu bugingo bwanjye.
So the mind and then the will.
None ubushake.
I give my whole life to God.
Ubugingo bwanjye bwose mbuhaye Imana.
Let me tell you, I'm 66 already.
Ubwo mumbona mfite 66.
If I'm to retire 70, I'm not satisfied.
Rero ningeza 70 ndamutse ntanyuzwe.
Because I only have 4 years before 70.
Rero ubu mfite imyaka 4 kugira ngo ngeze 70.
If God says I'll retire at 80,
rero Imana ivuze ngo rwose ngugomba kuba usoje muri iyo myaka.
I said that's only 14 years.
Kandi nge nabwira Imana ngo nyirwe nyongeraho 14.
I want to live as long as God allows me.
Ekalera bakire yego bashaka kubaho imyaka myinshi Imana iramutsirinyemereye.
So I can bless more people.
Kugira ngo ndusheho guhesha benshi umugisha.
So my will is always to bless people.
Yere ushake bwanjye no guhesha benshi umugisha.
I hope you like that too.
Nibwire ko namwaruka. Mwende mushakurama.
If you want to be pleasing to God, you have the heart to say, I dedicate my life to you.
Rero nushaka gushimisha Imana ariko ngo Mana ndashaka rwose na mweguriye ubugingo bwanjye ko ngiye munezeza.
And then the feelings.
No, ibyiyumviro.
Let me ask you, do you like food?
Reka mbabaze, mukunda kurya? Mukunda ibiryo?
Yes. Do you like the taste of food?
Mukunda uburyo ibyo kurya bihumura?
You know, God has created so many good things. When I think of the food, I think of God preparing the food for us. I really like God. Whenever I think of God, I'm very happy. God is the best that can happen to me.
Imana rwose ni iya mbere, ni ifite umwanya wa mbere muri byose.
Now, if you can really like God,
niba ushobora gukunda Imana,
it's easy to experience the Holy Spirit.
Byakorohera kwakira imbaraga z'umwuka wera.
And then worship with the whole spirit.
Rero ukaramya Imana n'umutima wawe wose.
All that is in me praise His holy name.
Ingingo zose zingize n'ibirimo byose bihimbaza Imana.
Worship.
Icyo gihe iyo uramye Imana ukayiramisha umwuka we wera. Oya, kandi mundebe. Haleluya.
Haleluya.
Thank you, Jesus. Haleluya.
From the whole spirit.
Iyo umwuka wera.
If you learn to do that every day.
Iyo wize gukora ibyo buri munsi.
You'll be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Uzuzuzwa imbaraga z'umwuka wera mu buryo bworoshye.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And the next point, how you can be filled with the Holy Spirit. Next point, how we can feel the Holy Spirit.
Rero gikurikiyeho uko wakuzura imbaraga z'umwuka wera.
Is to want to bring the gospel to all people.
Niyo ushaka kujyana ubutumwa bwa Kristo ku bantu benshi.
And to raise up the spiritual life of people.
Hanyuma ukazamura ubuzima bwo mu mwuka mu bantu benshi.
That is a great commission.
Iyo ni inshingano y'agakiza.
So if you have the heart to bring more people to Jesus and love Jesus.
Niba ufite umutima wo guhindura benshi kuri Kristo.
Jesus said, I'll be with you to the end of the ages.
Yesu yagusezeranije ko azabana nawe kugeza ku mperuka y'isi.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now, if you hunger for the Holy Spirit to fill you,
niba ufite inzara n'inyota yo kugira ngo umwuka wera akuzure,
after the service in these few days, I will pray for you as much as as we have time.
Nyuma y'amateraniro rwose ndaza kugusengera ndetse n'indi minsi nzaba ndi aha ngaha mbasengera.
Now, at this point, I ask two questions. Whoever it is, you hunger for God, and I'm willing to pay the price to be filled with the Holy Spirit and serve God.
Ngiye kukubaza ikibazo. Niba uri aho ngaho ukaba ufite inzara n'inyota ushaka kwiyegurira Imana, ushaka no gutanga ikiguzi,
then you're willing to bless this church and help your pastor to serve God and really work together with the pastor and the church.
Ukaba witeguye guhesha umugisha itorero, guhesha umugisha umushumba, guhesha umugisha buri muntu wese muri itorero.
You want the infilling of the Holy Spirit, two persons come out, just demonstrate, pray for you.
Rero nibura ndi gusaba abantu babiri bafite uwo mutima, bafite iyo nzara n'inyota, batambuke hano imbere basengere, ubwo mbese ni nko kubereka igishushanyo mbonera.
To let you know that, yes, the Holy Spirit can come anytime we pray.
Kugira ngo mbereke ko Umwuka Wera azi igihe cyose.
Okay, any two persons want to come up?
Nyine abantu babiri bafite inzara n'inyota byo gushaka kuzura izo mbaraga, byo gushaka gukorera Imana, wese umugisha itorero, wese umugisha umushumba n'itorero muri rusange.
You encourage them to come up.
Rwose babiri niba wumva witeguye uramugana imbere gusengera. Babiri basengere imbere mbasengere.
Hallelujah.
Urakoze cyane Imana kumvikisha.
Come up here. That when we pray in the Spirit, we love God, the Holy Spirit will come. Now please stand up and close your eyes and pray together. Everyone love God together. Everyone close your eyes.
You can play the
music.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Describe the heart and the body.
Ese wabyumvaga mu mubiri cyangwa ni
numvaga mu mutima.
is a feeling this heart changes, this heart.
Do you feel burdens go away?
Ese wumvaga hari imitwaro ukurwaho ikuvaho?
Numvaga hari ukuntu ndimo kugira ngo numva mvugaho ukuntu ukorwaho.
So was feeling a kind of touch, being touched.
Being touched?
Yes.
Do you feel more relaxed? Ese
wumvaga umeze nk'umuntu ususurutse urimo kuruhuka, hari imitwaro ikuremereye
ukurwaho?
Yes, there was a feeling delivered, being delivered. Yes, my burdens were being taken away.
Do you feel comfort over the body?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Now, you see that we can experience God like that. How about you share?
Oh, wait to be ready. I'm feeling good. Nyankore says that an added something doesn't become little. An added thing is not little. An added
thing. Not small.
Something added on what you have is not small. It's not,
okay.
Not small, yes.
Okay. Can you describe it?
Give you a bit of a yari mumuti matango yari mumwe. Saying it is in her heart.
Now, what I want to say is, okay, you can go back now. We can experience the Holy Spirit, and we can help people experience the Holy Spirit. And it needs training too. And your life can go higher and higher. Over 90% of people are praying for to experience the Holy Spirit right away. Now, how can you be pleasing to God and be blessed by God when you dedicate your whole life to God? And spend a long time loving God and enjoying God's presence and then want to bless people.
Okay.